What is good, everybody? Welcome to an epic My Damn Toys video. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we do have another edition of My Damn Hauls. Ladies and gentlemen, it is episode number 65. If my mouth is slurring words and there's saliva building up, and now my mouth is hurting a little bit, let me slow my ass down. My wisdom teeth removal surgery was last Friday. It is now the following Tuesday, so we're coming up on the 1 week mark. Not quite there just yet. I think tomorrow or today you're seeing this is day four, I think. So we're almost there. Hopefully, you know, in the next couple days it'll be completely healed over and I will be back to talking normally. It may not come across on camera, but I did want to address it in the video. That is why I'm talking a little slurish. If I sound a little drunk in this hoe, maybe that is the reason why. But today, ladies and gentlemen, let's shut the hell up. We got two packages here for My Damn Hauls. We got an epic package from eBay, and then we have an epic package from my boy RKO1974, my boy Rodney. Huge shout out to Rodney. You guys can go follow him on Instagram if you want to. Beast Customizer, very underrated page, very great dude, very close homie here in the community. Love him so much, and we got a great unboxing fan mail from him today. Very excited for that. We are going to dive in, however, into the eBay package first, because I don't know what Rodney sent, but he said it was going to be epic, so I'm excited for that. So I guess what we can do is start off with this box first, and then we will get into the Rodney package. So guys, before we get in here, I already know what's in here, obviously, because I ordered it, and I did order this figure. What the hell was that? I did order this figure because I was using it for a custom and then I wanted to replace it so I'd still have it in my collection, and it's just a whole big thing. So with that being said, guys, let's go ahead and dive into this bish. But you know we can't dive into this bish unless we have this bish. Giga-gaga-goo! Wait a minute. Giga-gaga-goo!
Get that cat out of the way!
Yes, I did. Yes, I did, Falker.
Who are you?
So I kind of hurt my mouth a little bit, so I'm gonna not do that again. All right, guys, so we're gonna start over here, give it a little cutsy-roo. It says fragile, handle with care. We'll see how well that turned out. Flip it sidewaysies, cut it down the seam. I said down the seam. I guess this is up the seam. Up the seam. Take it like that and just. Alright guys, so we got this thing open. Let's go ahead and open it up and you guys will see. Okay, so they did. They packaged it damn well. So a huge shout out to that seller. They're going to get some good feedback from Traceth. Opening this up, you guys will see what figure it is. And I don't really care about the packaging, but Jesus Christ, they wrapped it really well. Good job, bud. Maybe too well. But it is the Elite Series. God in heaven, get out. Elite Series 72, Buddeth Murphy right here. First time in the line. You guys know that I did use this figure. If you guys missed that video the other day where we created the very first secret signee to MDT Developmental. And I'm thinking of calling it MDDT. So it's like MD with a squared sign T. So it's like My Damn Developmental. So it's like My Damn Developmental Toys. And that would be the MDT in NXT brand. What do you guys think of that? Let me know down in the comment section below. We created the first signee of that, and it is Flip Fokker. Let me go over here and grab him real quick. So you guys can see right here, we did use Buddy Murphy as the base to make my Flip Fokker figure. So this guy is going to end up being Flip Fokker, who will be an MDT developmental guy, or an MDDT developmental guy, and he's going to be awesome. So his name's Flip Fokker, and you guys can see we used the crotch, the upper arms, and the torso from Buddy Murphy. And I wanted that figure back in my collection immediately because I love Buddy Murphy. I wanted that figure still in the collection, so I went ahead and grabbed that off eBay for around $30, which hurt my soul. But you know what, Brad? He's here now. He's here now. He's back in the collection, and we'll cut him out of the packaging in a minute. But before we get into that, guys, I do want to dive into Rodney's package. So we do have Buddy Murphy right here from Elite 72, but I want to get into this fan mail because I'm sick of waiting on it. So Rodney always does an excellent job of packing up stuff and sending it our way, so I'm very excited to get into this. this, and we're gonna just cut this little ish right here, and we're gonna get this going, and just cut that open right there. Cut the little side paneling right here without cutting my damn finger off. Other side over here without showing addresses, so you can creepers don't come and find where I live. All right, guys, I think I got it, so we're just gonna open this up here. And there we go. So he left us a note to the class. Go ahead and read it aloud to the football room and just see what the hell he's got to say, because he's always got some nice words for us. He says, Broseph, here's some fodder you needed, Dolph you needed, and I threw in two customs that would look awesome on your shelf. Well, God in heaven, Rod. My God. Does anyone deserve Rod? No one deserves Rod, Brad. Let me dive in here, because I'm freaking excited. I can't wait. Holy Christ, look what he threw in, Brad. He threw in some Dolph Ziggler arms. He knew that we were trying to look for traits for those. So huge shout out to Rod, man. Those are going to look beautiful. Can't wait for that. That is excellent, bro. Thank you so much for those Dolph Ziggler arms. Those are going to go perfect. What else we got? We got two long-haired head scans for Dolph Ziggler. Looking even more beast mode right here. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you for that. That is going to go excellent. What else do we have right here? What in the blue hell did he... No, Braddy. No, he didn't. He sent us one of the custom Finn Balors that I love from his collection, dude. No, he freaking didn't. Look at this beautiful Finn Balor. Oh my God, look how sick nasty this is. Look at the gray and white right here. This is a fantasy attire, I do believe. He's got the cross-hatching pattern on the back. He got the details all the way around. The white Balor Club t-shirt. We gotta get a look at the tights right here with the white with the BC on there. Oh, sick. Nasty farticles. This is sick as shit. Oh, Rod, we're undeserving, Brad. Even has the bearded head sculpt custom made. We are undeserving, Rod. We don't deserve Rod. I gotta go take a mental break. My God, Rod, I would absolutely scream right now if my mouth wouldn't assault me in the comment section. Jesus Christ, man. What a beautiful looking figure, man. You totally nailed it. I can't even wait to dive into the rest of this. What else could he have sent? Thank you for the bubble wrap, by the way. Gotta ship some stuff, so that's gonna be beautifully wonderful. Oh, my God, what in the blue hell is this? He sent us not only the gray and white, because he knows I love white, but he sent us the fantasy attire pink Finn Balor with the gray touches. How freaking sick is this figure with the custom head sculpt? My God, the Finn Balor shelf has gotten even more epic than it already was. Look at these trunks. I freaking love it, dude. This is sick as hell. No one deserves Rod. That's it. That is it, man. This is sick as hell. I love this. I love the cleanliness of it. It just looks so freaking clean. That is freaking dope, bro. That is freaking badassery. That fits the MDT theme perfectly. You got the pink. You got the white. I mean, that right there is freaking cash money, Brad, if I've ever seen it right there. If that is, dude, let me know down in the comment section below, guys, which one you like better. You like the pink fantasy attire, or you like the gray and white fantasy attire? Kind of reminds me of the No Mercy attire from a few years back when he took on Bray Wyatt. I love both. I think they're both badassery. We don't deserve you, Rod. He just wanted to send us these our way to put on the shelf, man. You are an absolute G-money. And then we have one final figure in this thing, and it is going to be the Elite 70 Dolph Ziggler, which is another beautiful piece, which we are just completely undeserving, man. Oh my Jesus, man. Another Elite 70 Dolph Ziggler right there, which looks fantastic. Amazing joints, by the way. That is ridiculously tight joints, which has the obviously the jacket on there, and it just looks good. I love the set scan. That's excellent, man. So not only did we get the Dolph Ziggler, but he also threw in the Dolph Ziggler fodder that we needed, the head sculpts, the arms, the beautiful wonderful note. Thank you so much, Rod. But not only that, guys, we did get our freaking customs right here, which are freaking unreal. Ha! Thank you so much, man. That's amazing, man. Thank you so much to Rod, guys. Definitely go give Rod a follow. Instagram page up on the screen. Link in the description. You gotta go give the man a follow. We gotta get everything up here. We got the two sick-ass Balor customs. We have the beautiful Dolph Ziggler Elite 70 action figure. We have our Ziggler arms, which are gonna come in great handy. We have the Ziggler head sculpts. Not on top of that, we also have our Elite Series 72 Buddy Murphy that we did get from eBay. So an amazing haul here today, thrown all together. And then we also have these custom t-shirts. I didn't know you guys saw on the last episode, but I couldn't remember if I unboxed them on there or what, but I did want to plug them one more time that the custom Willow figure is soon to be here with another custom Finn Balor. So we got a lot of shit coming in that I'm very, very excited about. But what an epic haul, guys. I do want to crack Buddy Murph out of his packaging real quick before we get the hell out of here, because this is a sick-ass figure, and I want him to be out of the packaging. So here is Buddy Murph out of the packaging, guys. So we do have our Elite 72 Buddy Murphy, which is so freaking fantastic. I love it. Now that we used him for Flip Fokker, which is awesome, because now that we used him for Flip Fokker, I have some Buddy Murphy fodder that's going to go excellent with something else. Maybe we can put it together with Rodney's fodder right here. Maybe put together some different stuff. But oh my God, Rodney, you did not have to do that, bro. Sending us those Finn Balors, man, that is just completely ridiculously nice of you to send us these. I'm overwhelmed with joy right now, man. These look badass. They look so sick. Can't wait to put them on the shelf. I don't even know if there's room on the freaking Balor shelf anymore. Gonna have to go make some room over there, by God. That is sick as hell, dude. I love both so much. I can't decide. And we have the custom white t-shirt on there as well, which just ties it all together. But thank you guys so very much for watching. Huge shout out to Rod, guys. Definitely go give him a follow. I told you he was a beast customizer. There you have it in the flesh. Looks beautiful. We don't deserve you, Rod. I appreciate you guys so very much for watching. What an episode of My Damn Hauls, episode number 65. Comment down below what you think. Do you like the pink or white better? What do you think of the haul here today, guys? What do you think of Flip Fokker gonna hit somebody with the fucking flip and then hit him with the fuck you? Subscribe to the channel for more epic WWE action figure videos, guys. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at My Damn Toys. Go give Rod a follow. Shout out to him again. Thank you so much, man. We don't deserve you. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you.